This is wild lady's finger. It resembles the lady's finger, but fruits are very small. So I have not tested it, but it is a wild variety. It grows naturally. Just see. This is another lot of wild variety, lady's finger. Wow, I'm just surprised.